Hello friends, today we are going to continue chapter number 17, Economic Problems and Challenges, Poverty and Unemployment, lecture number 14. Friends, in this chapter we have discussed about the very important part about poverty. We have understood the meaning of poor and poverty. We have got lot of information. We discussed about lot of important topics related to poverty. That is a very important challenge for our country. If India wants to become the superpower in the world, then India has to come out of these two challenges, that is poverty and unemployment. Friends, in our previous lecture, we were discussing about the topic, that is steps taken or should be taken to reduce unemployment. We had discussed about the five important steps that are taken or should be taken by the government to reduce unemployment. Let us continue by learning some more steps that can be taken by the government or is taken by the government to reduce unemployment. Let us continue from our lecture 13. Steps taken or should be taken to reduce unemployment. Let us discuss, we completed up to the fifth point in our fifth step in our lecture number 13. Continuing with the step number 6, that Labour Ministry of Indian Government and state government have implemented, ambitious programs. Programs like Make in India, Digital India, Skill India, to enhance knowledge, understanding, enthusiasm and work capacity. Work capacity of youth along with industrial development, the government has also started, educational and training programs to develop skills in people, technical colleges technical colleges and universities have been set up nationwide these institutions provides education based on vocational curriculum and modern technology. Efforts are being made to fulfill the requirements of employment through new curriculum in schools, colleges, vocational and technical education. Government is aiming to set up high quality institutions like IIT and IIM, IIT, Indian Institute of Technology, and Indian Institute of Management. In most of the states of our country, Now, let us move towards the seventh step. Government has opened new areas of employment. To plan manpower. Today, several opportunities exist in computer technology, information technology, pharmaceutical
business management, business management, then packing and processing, outsourcing, then outsourcing, marketing, catering, event management, event management, event management, hotel management, sales drop, sales stop, etc. There is lots of opportunities in these fields for employment in today's period. Looking to the new demands of the industry, looking to the new demand of the industries, the government has upgraded its schools and colleges, syllabus and colleges syllabus. Similarly, curriculum, similarly, curriculum of education, curriculum of education, training and teaching, training and teaching has also been changed. Fulfill the requirement so that it may fulfill the requirement of job in future, of jobs in future. Then government has also started several short-term diploma, have started several short-term diploma certificate courses in spinning, weaving, tanning, plumbing, plumbing, radio, TV fridge, radio, TV fridge, radio, TV, fridge, mobile repairing, mobile repairing, AC repairing, etc. Then students who do not wish to go for higher studies, who do not wish to go for higher studies can undertake such courses. They can undertake such courses and generate self-employment and can generate self-employment. With respect to revolution, in the field of automobiles, electronics, computer science, genetic science, aerospace, robot making, new courses have been started. New courses have been started to produce skilled artisans, engineers and technicians. Moreover, government provides loan facilities. At very low interest rates to people who wish to become entrepreneur and set up their own industry or business A suitable environment should be created under which the students do not feel negative about getting into technical fields. Getting into technical fields which do not offer, which do not offer white collar jobs. White collar jobs. Education should be made affordable. It should be made affordable and admission easy so that maximum people can take the benefit. Now number 8th step. It is said that it is necessary that new business industry should be set up for industrial growth and generating new employment opportunities, investments should also be made, along with developing skills, to increase entrepreneurship among youth, also makes effort to provide technical and commercial knowledge, and managerial skills, Women have also been, provided self-employment for setting up new household industries, with the efforts of banks, economic help of financial institutions, conditions. Easy loan facility. This way, women and young came out of the family and traditional business and traditional business and a new segment of workforce, new segment of workforce emerged. Which expanded the horizon of industrial and business sector and business sector. Now, number 9. Government has set up several employment exchange centers, These centers works as a link between unemployed and the employers employment exchange center works as a link. The person who wants labor and the person who wants to do job, employment exchange center is doing the work to link both of them. Here it is said, unemployed people can register their name. They can register their name in these centers shares information of candidates with the organization looking for employees. And thus help in providing employment. These centers also provides information about employment, लाइक रोजगार, कारकिर्दी, मैक्सिम लाइक रोजगार कारकिर्दी, थ्रू इट्स मॉडल कैरियर सेंटर, थ्रू इट्स मॉडल कैरियर सेंटर एंड हेल्पलाइन नंबर एंड हेल्पलाइन नंबर 1-800-425-1415 It helps people by providing them important information about employment till 2015 there were 947 employment exchange centers in our country by 2012 468.23 lakh unemployed have registered all over the country in these centers in Gujarat in Gujarat 8.30 lakh unemployed had registered their names in Gujarat 8.30 lakh people had registered their name so friends here we complete the information about the steps taken or should be taken to reduce unemployment in our country we'll discuss about the other topic in our next lecture thank you friends